Daddy, where are we going?
Going to the beach.
Why are we going to the beach?
To see the waves.
Excellent.
Before, this is pre-hurricane visit. Yep, that's it, pre-hurricane. Pre-hurricane Irene. This is August 26th. And a bird did poop on my windshield.
Oh, God.
It is very, the smell, there's a bug on me. Hello? Are they?
No, they're not.
Where are they coming from? Too many. But anyhow, where was I?
The smell, describe the smell.
The smell.
Kind of smells, well, it's not high tide.
The smell
is
hugely oceanic. It is a huge smell of ocean. And I think it's the pre-hurricane smell.
I don't feel,
I don't
though.
I smell it.
That, what? The
what
hurricane?
The rock is cooking.
Surf is up.
Not really.
Look out there. Where's all the surfers? Let's go down the west end.
Look at this photo shoot.
Oh, I know. The foam is moving. It's as if the earth is separating. And we just had an earthquake anyway.
What?
Katie lives for the beach, people.
I do. I was looking out, trying to get a dialogue with the ocean. She seems perturbed. Trying to see what are you going to bring to us?
Yeah.
What are you going to bring to us?
Lana.
Because I think the ocean is, you got to respect.
Respect.
You got to respect.
Lots of respect.
And if you just look at the horizon where the sun is meeting, something is brewing.
Right.
is brewing. But I don't know. I don't know what it's going to be.
Okay.
Like all the locals here, I've had to sell my home. Too proud to leave, I work my fingers to the bone so I could own my down easter Alexa. And I go where the ocean is deep. There are giants out there in the canyons, and a good captain can fall asleep.
Going down, baby, going down.
Look. The sea was angry that day, my friend.
Oh, yeah.